Hey you guys, this is Ruben Rex. I'm so happy because not only am I discovering Spanish artists, but I'm also discovering like Italian artists. And I just told you in my previous reaction to Farfalle from Sangiovanni that that's one of my ultimate favorite songs of Sanremo and of last year. Like last year of Sanremo, if you didn't watch it, I recommend you to watch it again because it was so good. Yeah, it just made me want to go back. So I just made a reaction to Farfalle, and then I realized that he made also this version in summer with Aitana, which I think she's from Mexico or from Spain, but she's very famous. They changed the name to Mariposas, and they changed the lyrics, and also it's a duet, but the sound is still a bit similar. So I was like, I have to respond to this. Because this was my bop of this summer. This summer I was in Mallorca and I was just listening to this song all the time. You can see it on my Instagram. Watch my Instagram with a lot of like reels. I was just like putting this song. And yeah, this is just the song of summer for me. And I think people agree with me because look how many views it has, 26 million. That surprises me because Farfalle, his original song came out earlier, okay, so it has more views, but it's in Italian, so it's only mostly Italian people that know it, while this version is like with a person from Mexico, so it's like it's more worldwide. But I don't know if it was like a big hit everywhere, but it should be like I don't know how to say that in English, but like, yeah, a scandal if it would not be. It was my pop up of the summer. And then after I just realized, hey, wait, this is the guy from Sanremo. So let's respond to the new version that made my summer such a nice summer. Because music, like, summer always is epic, but like with music it becomes. Oh. I'm going back to summer now. I'm going back to summer. It's such a good like mix of different people. Mariposa. Rosa. Esta noche. It's so good, like, and the reason I did not know it was Sangiovanni was because he has a new haircut. So how was I supposed to know, like, that it's him? Because in Sanremo he was having long hair, and he looks completely different with long hair. And I'm also happy to discover Aitana. I love her music. I love it. Everybody who doesn't know this song. Whoa. I don't know between the two versions which one I prefer, but this was my summer. I don't think I have a preference, like, it's completely different. You have one version. Yeah. I'm sorry for that, by the way. That's like YouTube. You have one version that's more Spanish. You have another version that's more Italian. The sound is basically the same, but it changes with like her voice and with like the language. So I don't know. I just, this sound of this song is just the most like one of the best songs I ever heard in my life, and I just wanted to share it with you guys. So I hope you enjoy it as much as me. Subscribe, be yourself, be nice and each other. And I just wanted to share this with you guys because this song made my summer even better. And Sangiovanni is such a legend. And Aitana as well. I'm going to make more reactions to her music because I saw she had some really nice songs. So thank you guys for watching. Subscribe, comment and like. Be yourself, always be nice to yourself and each other. And that's all going to be for me for this video. Dudu, ciao ciao. Farfalle, mariposa. Au revoir. Arrivederci, hasta luego, hasta la pasta, hasta la vista, and hasta, I had another one, hasta la pista, doi doi, love you guys, hasta la vista babies, doi doi, arrivederci, ciao, como fa?